Good evening, YouTube. My name's Alloy, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. And last I left off, I was obsessed with trying to maximize all my crafting stuff, which I had various levels of success with. But, you know what? Let's do some. I'm gonna probably not gonna do that because I remember how bad it is, and I think a lot of the stuff is actually off in another location now. So let me set a waypoint for that. And see what I can do. I have no healing items. Alright, well, I guess I'm running on foot. See if we can find some healing items along the way. I don't seem to have very many things to make, but let's see what I can do. Oh, I saw that green leaf. I don't have that great of a reaction time right now. Oops, the wrong button. Still the wrong button. I'm gonna go draw like a freaking bear to my location. Hey there. Just getting back into it. I have not played this game in Lord knows how long. But, you know, there's failures and stuff to go around. A lot. No, not that button. There we go. A lot of the stuff that I uploaded last week was recorded long in advance. I probably could have not released anything for this week as well. So, but since I finally finished my not that button. starting to come back. Oh shoot, I pressed the wrong button. Why did I think square was the descend? Oh well. Let me just keep at it. I'll get there eventually. Okay, so holding triangle is to heal. I don't think I need them anymore, but... Worst comes to worst, I'll use them for, selling and get some money out of it. I'm back here. I only wish to stab you a couple of times. Okay, fine, I'll shoot you. I honestly don't need them, I don't need these skins anymore, but I'll eventually remember that it's not paused to pull up your map anymore. Okay. First aid kits. Always nice. This plant. Oh, traders. Traders. First aid kit.
The soldiers trusted my camp. But even they can't ruin the view from up here.
I'm sure we'll take the edge off now.
Two meals a day isn't enough. Fagin needs to increase our rations. We can't fight effectively when our stomachs are grumbling.
I've got a... Oh, that's not it.
Whatever you say.
Watch out for the leopard! Animal!
Cover me! Reloading!
Not exactly what I'd call a textbook, but... Done with that. Huh. Okay. Alright, I can craft something. What can I craft? More ammunition. Slowly but surely making my way there. If not making my... Ooh, is that an enemy? Those are enemies, alright.
Hey!
Gotcha. I'm going to guess I don't have to worry about bullet drop unless it's for my bow and arrow. How many syringes can I carry? Syringe kit. Carry up to 6 syringes of each type. Oh, that's good. And this is a... This. And I can't see anything else. And this is why in these types of games I tend to run everywhere, whereas the typical YouTuber tries to take a vehicle. But then you get to see more of the in-between stuff. Which, to be fair, not everyone wants to see. But until there's a large amount of the viewer base that complains about it, I'll keep doing as I'm doing. And I think I've crossed my target. So I see... You know what? This calls for a... Wow. Okay. Well. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Fucking men!
Moving!
Pick it up!
Wow, the intelligence of these guards.
You call yourself a soldier? Get him!
I feel bad! Calling for reinforcements!
There we go. Okay. Oh, that's done.
Another outpost, brother? Well done. Your conviction in the fight does us proud.
Conviction in the fight, he says.
Why don't they have money?
Oh, well, you know what? It says...
Please, help me.
Am I speaking with Ajay Holly?
Who is this?
No time to explain. Meet me at my studio, post-haste.
Save me, please. Please. They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of it.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep running. It's probably cheap, but let's see where I am. Let's see where all these guys are.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you.
That was close. Dhanyavaad.
Hey, Ram. Can't believe I'm still alive.
Ajay, thank you for helping out there. They keep kidnapping people to use as slave labor or for sport. Free as many as you can.
Okay. Nope, I pressed the wrong button.
It was it. For you.
Figures, how many skill points? I've got one skill point. Currently don't need it. Okay, so I keep... Game's telling me it's a Fashion Week quest. Huh. I don't seem to see any of this, so... How is this? Bardra... I will make my way towards this way then. I could honestly take a vehicle there. I'm taking a vehicle there. I'm not running across the map for this.
You're tuned in a radio frequency.
But to be fair, where am I? I'm actually in Asian Rhino territory, so maybe I will walk. I do have to pick up some more of those red and blue leaves anyway. Let's hope I have enough arrows for this. then know these quote-unquote Asian randos tend to hang out by the waterfront, so... Yeah, I'm definitely bullet drop for that. Does not look like there are any of those fish in this area, so... Okay. Tough little thing, aren't you? Why is there just a random... I don't really want to know why that's here and not in the water where it should be. I get the distinct feeling maybe I parked back there in like a previous playthrough. Or rather, in a previous session. Okay.
Well done. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
Ravi Marana here with some fantastic news for you guys to chew on. Okay, I don't want to jinx this, but the Golden Path has scored a few victories and reclaimed some of the outposts from the Royal Army. That means there's less regions of Buddha's Jackbuddha on patrol, and that's a good thing in my book. Jackbuddha. I'm thinking about that word, you guys. Jackboot. Why would you call them Jackboots? I mean, did they name them after a guy named Jack? And if so, this Jack guy must have been a fucking asshole. Why would you name something after a guy who's an asshole? I mean, my brother, Ranjit, huge asshole. I fucking hate that guy.
My ammo's been refilled.
I just heard you delivered a truck full of supplies. Well done, brother. Well done. We'll see this gets to the right people.
Alright, well now I gotta run all the way back to where I was. I got 3 skill points. What can I use now? Okay, don't see a purpose to any of those things. That leads me. I should really head to a place and dump stuff off, but don't mess with me. I only get one, but probably easier on me if I just carry one. I mean, not easier on me. I won't have to keep changing back and forth, especially since, you know. What am I trying to say? Whatevs. I'm almost at the outpost. Let's see.
Yeah.
two guys dead. No one's any wiser.
My wife hopes that one day I can get promoted and join the Royal Guard.
I should punch you in the mouth.
Had it too.
The floor's got eyes on this area. It's going to be hard to infiltrate.
Archie, good job with the outpost. Fagan has to take notice now. Let's make sure he pays attention.
Well, doesn't look like there's a Mastar at this outpost. What's this? It doesn't look like I have a place to sell any of my items here. Yeah. Yep, I had a belly of throwing knife this whole time. Sell. A whole bunch of stall skins I don't really need. I'm just gonna max out on ammo. I can have an RPG. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything here that I want, so... rather, things that I want, but I don't want. That I actually want to, like, the map says there's something here. It might be upstairs.
Sooner we can strike, the better. The longer we wait.
There we go. Now, what's this? hits this bell tower, and I imagine that's a... And I will... Then see what I can do from there. I don't want your PK. I almost had it too. I could, if I hadn't screwed up that last takedown, would have had that outpost completely. Enemy convoys, you say? They're here, I don't see them. I'm heading into uncharted territory. Braving the unknown. Hoping things aren't trying to kill me here. This is interesting. Gotta be away from me to rappel up there. I thought this was a mine. About to try and do some Metal Gear Solid stuff on it. What's this? Pigman's Wisdom Number 4. A path can lead anywhere, but the going path leads only to ruin. No. We'll see about that. It's R1 to ascend, L1 to descend. Problem with being a student and being a YouTuber, you will never remember all the controls. Just not, or you'll always be screwing up buttons. Is this a wheel that I can spin? No. Actually, I don't even know if I'm uploading this weekend, but Lord knows I'm recording it. There's an urge to play Far Cry for whatever reason. Look at that night sky. It's more beautiful than anything else I see in the middle of the city. What's this? Repair needs some repair of its own. If that's what I think it is. It's a freaking mortar. Oh man. Just get on the mortar and start raining down fire on the enemy, on my enemies. Thank you. Oh, that's a snake. Ah! Jesus Christ, that just made me jump. Scouts have reported an increase in golden path activities in here, so imagine my surprise when I passed by saw it was found completely unguarded. Looks like your men have been having a final time up here. Judging by the empties piled around, don't let the weak spirits in Tirtha lull you into a false sense of security. Golden path threat is very real. Get your men in line. Long live King Min, Lieutenant Ramdin Sander. Well, he wasn't. He's, not as, harsh. He says, hey, gotta get your shit together. I mean, to be fair, that is just a worded letter, and it cannot convey all of the true emotions behind the person, of the person who can. Okay. Alright. So I'll clear this outpost out. I'll clear these two outposts out in this video. Then I think I'll try my luck at a fortress. Now I recall, as a friend of mine was playing this game, he was saying how, what's this?
So strange now, the propaganda.
Good to see you.
But the fool was so stupid, they had to give the bride's family a dowry instead.
I think I will go and clear two of these things out and try my luck at a fortress. I had a buddy play this game. He told a very interesting story of how he tried to just ram the gates with his pack of three elephants. And as he was riding all three of them, he just kept tripping landmines before he decided, alright, screw it, and ran at the gates by himself and ran on a fourth mine. You know, that honestly sounds like something the Butterfield Squad would do. Try and bash our heads against the wall until the until it finally got through. I kind of wonder how frequently I've done that to solve my problems. There's a bell here. Why did I think that was going to do something? Oh right, I'm playing too much Dark Souls. Ring the bell of awakening, and thy fate thou shalt know. Whoa. Oh, I got my work cut out for me. And I got me a nice little sniper fridge. Oh, please let me get out of turret and shoot these guys as they're coming in. I was hoping I'd get to, like, just mow them all down as they were running in through the gate. Okay. Alright. Let's try that again. These guys are. So there was one. I forget what these type of guys are, but he will cause me problems. Shoot.
Tiger attack!
Beast the tiger. On the roof.
Shoot the beast.
Undetected, I think. Yay. Loot everything now. I should really be seeing what they're shooting at.
Gunshot! But from where?
I really should go and see what they're shooting at.
No mercy!
Guys, what are you shooting at? Okay. An outpost, not getting caught.
I need help. They've killed my father. I told him it was a bad idea.
I don't think I need Sandvers anymore. I'll hold on to all these Predator skins because they're always annoying.
I said
they always
shouldn't change the broadcast. Then it was inviting.
Buddy, I'll solve your problems later. Let me go. Let me go do my own thing for a moment. Okay, Pagan's Wrath. Nah. It's a little out of my way. It's too out of my way for my choice. Even though technically I am running 500 freaking meters to try and go do something. I feel like I've crossed this water already. This looks like a pond where there might be some fish in it. Don't see you again. There was a guy there. Let's see. Oh. But,
fire. Spread out and search.
Hello! Let's finish this! Mother Jude!
I know you're out here somewhere.
I found a body!
We're not alone! Get out there! Okay! Everyone keep your eyes open!
What was that?
Stay alert! Don't know what's out here!
Where are you hiding? Coward! Search the area!
He's vanished!
This area is cleared out, and I I don't see any. Let's see, what do I need for? Well, what do I want to do now? Asian Rhino, I require that for to carry more money. I need demon fish, but I don't even know where to get those. Yaks. Yakety yak. Oh. Oh, I just need a honey badger. Let's keep the momentum calling more dogs in my location. Hoping we can draw something else, like perhaps a tiger or a badger or some other type of predator. I just need Yeah, kill honey badger with something that's not bullets, and I'll be good. Okay. I think that'll be it for this episode, and you know what, I want to just stab this other fox, whatever the hell it is. All right. Now that I'm done with that, I can craft something. No, I guess not. I will. You know what? I'm just gonna end it right here in this menu rather than try and find a special place to end it like I would in Skyrim. Alright, YouTube, this has been Alloy. See you in the next video.